you have a GoPro, then you know by now that it's really easy to shoot a ton of GoPro footage. What's not as easy is accessing that video once you've transferred it to your computer. With the Unity app, you can play any GoPro videos stored on your computers from your mobile device or tablet. You can also privately share any GoPro video with friends and family, regardless of size, and you can stream GoPro videos to your TV. If you haven't installed Unity yet, you can install it for free at getunity.com. We'll start with how to play GoPro videos on your mobile device or tablet. So from the main menu, select Videos. And as you can see here, Unity will automatically discover all your GoPro video and organize it into a GoPro tab. Then you just select the video you want to view. I'm gonna check out this cool scuba diving video from a couple years ago. Select your video and it'll start playing right away. Let's take a look at how to share GoPro videos. So just navigate into the GoPro section, tap the icon in the top right corner, select, find the video you want to share, press share, find the person you want to share it with, and share away. Another cool feature is that if you have a Chromecast or Apple TV, you can easily stream your GoPro videos to the big screen. So the next time your friend questions your rafting adventure when you kayaked off a 100-foot waterfall, you can just whip out your phone and show them on the spot. As I mentioned, there's a lot of cool things you can do with Unity. So to learn more, visit our website, getunity.com, or check out some more videos on our other features.